My name is Michael Paskevicius. I'm a PhD candidate with the University of Victoria, and my research is looking at open educational practices, how they're being taken up and evolving in higher education, formal higher education. I'm an educational developer, so I'm really interested in how to support open educational practices and the experiences of students actually being part of those practices. So there's a couple threads to my research.